don't know how long it has been. A few months? A couple of years? A few decades? Day after day. Lost. Hopeless. My life is just like the lighthouse. Stuck on the island forever. But this time, everything will change.
Distraught neighbors and friends of the couple say... Thank you.
there's other people on this island.
Daddy? Hugo played with Owen for a while. He's recently enjoyed playing with the train I bought for him.
Choo-choo! Owen, look! The train is leaving!
Well,
Okay, just wait a minute. Let's say goodbye to Dad first. Oh, by the way... Forget it. You go to work first. The ship is about to set sail. I'll send you a letter.
Dry day on Wednesday with sunny periods. However, there may be more cloud in the southeast where it will be breezier. After a chilly start, it will be mostly dry on Thursday with some sunny spells. However, it may be rather cloudy in the southeast. Patchy rain will arrive in the north later in the day. On FM, on long wave, on digital radio and online, this is BBC Radio 4.
It's 10 o'clock. Good evening. This is The World Tonight with Ritula Shah. Ed Miliband's ruled out a coalition with the Scottish Nationalists if there's a hung parliament.
Do you pledge to love her and be loyal to her, whether she is poor, sick, or disabled, until she dies?
I do.
Do you pledge to love him and be loyal to him, whether he is poor, sick, or disabled, until he dies?
Thank you. I've been waiting for a long time. Get on the boat when you're ready. I'm worried there's going to be a storm coming.
Walk down the main street when you go back. The serial killer has been haunted a lot lately. You should be careful. What happened here?
Are you really working hard? Why are the salaries so low these months? Forget it. Stay away from me. You smell fishy all over.
Where's Mom? I don't want you. I want Mommy. You don't understand me.
You're finally home! Hurry up! Put the gift in front of the Christmas tree before Owen comes in. I hid it in the drawer of the cabinet.
I wish everything was true.
Investigation that has stung the entertainment world. Phil Hartman, who gained fame on Saturday Night Live, was found shot dead in his home, apparently killed by his wife, who then committed suicide. ABC's Carla Wall has more from Los Angeles.
At 6:20 this morning, residents of this upscale Encino neighborhood called police to report gunshots coming from the Hartman's gated estate. Officers arrived to find a 9-year-old boy and a 6-year-old girl by the front door, both obviously upset. As they were taking the children out of the house, officers heard a gunshot in the master bedroom. There they discovered comedian Phil Hartman dead. Authorities say it appears his wife, Bryn, shot him, then turned the gun on herself.
Mr. Hartman had been dead for a while. He did not die at the same time that Mrs. Hartman apparently killed herself.
Distraught neighbors and friends of the couple say they had marital problems. One woman said she had feared that this would happen.
We don't have any information concerning that topic at this time. We're continuing. Rather, homicide will conduct a very thorough investigation. They will talk to neighbors, they will talk to all witnesses and try and find that out.
Hartman made his living making people laugh. He got his first big break on Saturday Night Live. For 8 years, he took on characters like President Clinton.
And the fact is that one person and one person only bears the full responsibility for this affair. My wife, Hillary Rodham.
Hartman was currently starring on the NBC sitcom News Radio. He played a Ted Baxter-ish and...
That has stung the entertainment world. Phil Hartman, who gained fame on Saturday Night Live, was found shot dead in his home, apparently killed by his wife, who then committed suicide.
It's not true. It can't happen to me. Why did it happen to me? I didn't do anything wrong. Everything is over. Right. Rather stay the same or take a leap of faith.